7 Action News at 5:30 starts right now.
This is the story I had y'all talking today on social media. This huge Australian spider found inside a local woman's apartment.
Well, it turns out it came from a plant she bought at a big box store. It's something any of us could do unknowingly and bring it home.
So tonight, 7 Action News reporter Naya Harden shows you what to look out for.
It's a busy time for spiders. That's what experts are telling us. Take a look at this board right here. These are some of the Michigan spiders that you might see around here. You got the wolf spider, the jumping spider, but some of them, like the brown recluse, are so well hidden that you wouldn't even know they're near you. It's one of the smallest things people are scared of.
What do you do when you see a spider normally?
Smack that.
Reach for the closest flip-flop I can find and just smack it down as quick as possible.
It's just the sight of them that they're kind of hairy, a little intimidating. They eat other bugs with their fangs. That might be it too.
Michigan is the perfect place for them to call home.
We have wolf spiders, yellow sac spiders. There's a lot. We're around the lake, Lake St. Clair, and wherever you have water or a lot of trees, you get a lot of insects. A lot of insects hatch out of the lake, and where you have a lot of insects, you have a lot of spiders that feed on them.
Andrew Behe with Spider Control says they find the eight-legged critter in some unusual places. Like this one, it came from a dealership that had parts shipped in. Instead of parts, there were boxes full of black widows.
That's terrifying. That's the scariest thing that I've heard all day today. They travel in packs. Oh my God.
Behe says things like plants and produce are shipped, and while stores try to prevent the unknown from happening, spiders know how to blend in.
We're always looking for in the basement too. That's a good source. The exterior too. You know, we do a lot of preventive treatments where we treat the exterior, you know, help them from coming in.
And if you happen to find a spider in your home, experts say the best thing to do is make sure to call out pest control anyway or some type of spider expert, because there could be others lurking. Naya Harden, 7 Action News.
Oof,